Hello, hello. I am back. You're still here, you bitch. How am I gonna buy these masks? Sir. Fuck your masks.
Excuse me for walking.
Get in the car, Trevor. My friend texts me again. What does he want? Oh, that car looks like it's mine. I'm not returning to that damn store. It won't sell me anything. Look at that slow-mo drifting. I'm gonna exit this mission. Exit mission result, losing mission progress. Are you trying to exit? Yes! Because it didn't work. Oh, that's you have to browse. That's one mask. This is one mask. And this one mask. Thank the Lord.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Okay, how far away is the... What is this? Barry? Who's Barry? The last part is right there. Car better be this shit, bitch. Worth more than your whole family. Buy three boiler suits. What the fuck's a boiler suit? Okay, gray. A green and then that. Fucking Trevor does everything. God damn. And we got United Colors. Yay! Okay, so I I like these cars, you know, they're fast, but they don't have like enough seats for everybody. There's more than three of us. I'll just get this Rolls Royce. Where do I put this though? No. Okay, job list, everything is done. Contacts, Michael. Mark, getaway, location.
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Pillbox Hill.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Yay! What is next? I see a car with my name on it.
Happy now?
Look at that.
See ya. Wheel. Oh, this car's like beauty. What the fuck?
Crap.
Do not block intersection, this person just blocks it. Michael's driving. Not me, not Michael. Trevor's driving is below par. Dude, you could like legit never get away from the cops.
You wanna end up in the trunk of this?
Yeah, boy. Okay, let's go back, meet up. Pretty much that's it. As long as all of my tires are moving, we should be good. I'm gonna make it with fucked up tires. Great hair, bitch.
Guys, I'm expecting company, all right?
Want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No, you're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me bro. Is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
Kid idolized this. Gives me the creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie, we were just talking about you. Ah, nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
No, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right?
Guys, I'm gonna play one more mission, and then I'm gonna be done. Because I gotta go eat. This is my last mission.
You're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me? I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's... Where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my commando, master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, Wade! Get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat. Oh! Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
Okay.
Hold on.
Time to get the show on the road. My car's right there, but it's fucked up. Okay, we're going to the bridge.
City side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aight? Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on like a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog. But buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool. So what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether.
I think I messed up my exit.
The company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us.
Guys, my parents are interrupting me so much, goddamn. So I have to mute my mic, talk to these crackheads, and then come back. I've been playing for like 4 hours, pretty insane, so... Everything should be okay, Amundo.
The car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
All right, man, whatever.
Oh, the vantage point is right there. Hey, what the fuck?
Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
Well, another day went by.
Position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hey, yo, there's two guards. These are bad dudes, right? From what I read about them, yeah. They ain't no peace workers.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
How did he get up there that fast?
I got 4 bombs to plant, kid. Look out for me while I do it.
They coordinate.